Hello and good evening. I'm Amanda Alfonso. You're watching Goa 365. Our headlines at the hour. Leader of the opposition Manohar Parrikar demands proper investigation in Ponda's suicidal cases. Dabolie Airport to get new parallel taxiway for parking of aircrafts. NCP State President Dr. Wilfred D'Souza hopes to implement coordination committee decisions. We also have the recipe of Rajasthani dish Lal Maas. Now the news in detail. Referring to the news appearing in the local daily about two minor girls committing suicides last month, leader of the opposition Manohar Parrikar accused Ponda Police Inspector Manjunath Desai for not properly investigating the suicide cases.
Nerlan Albuquerque chat rastyacher Manjunath vaspak lagla ashe amche mat zala. He is not investigating with seriousness at all. The Ponda police is trying to off track the investigation. I am very sorry to say, Manjunath, I had very high regards for him. He is a very intelligent officer, but probably he is under political pressure not to carry out the deep investigation required.
Briefing media persons, Mr. Parrikar said they have already provided evidence to Chief Secretary J.P. Singh and Director General of Police V.S. Brar that led them to the circumstances to committing suicide.
पण हांव इतलेंच सांगूंक सोदतां की डायरेक्टर जनरल ऑफ पुलीस एंड चीफ सेक्रेटरी बोथ हॅव बीन प्रोवायडेड वीथ मिनिमम रिक्वायर्ड एविडन्स सस्टेनेबल डॉक्युमेंटरी एविडन्स टू इन्वेस्टिगेट द फूल सुइसाइड फ्रॉम एंगल ऑफ सेक्शुअल एक्सप्लॉयटेशन एंड सेक्शुअल ब्लॅकमेल.
ही ऑल्सो डिमांडेड to carry out proper investigation in the above cases.
And I have demanded with them that they carry out this investigation totally from exploitation of innocent minor girls by some maybe politically influential or otherwise influential people.
Mr. Parrikar also feared that this kind of attitude by the police would lead to more of such incidents in the state.
हांव इतलें सांगूंक शकता की हे एट रूट कातरचे पडटले नाल्या असल्यो गजाली तुमकां डझनांनी आसा गोंयांत ऑलरेडी चालू ह्यो गजाली फुडें चालू उरतल्यो.
Nationalist Congress Party State President Dr. Wilfred D'Souza said that the proposal for a new parallel taxiway for the Dabolie Airport has been cleared by Union Civil Aviation Minister Praful Patel, which will facilitate handling of air traffic three times its present figure.
So Mr. Praful Patel immediately told me that I am giving you my word, I will start doing it. And I will put the money at the hands of the airport authority.
Briefing media persons, Dr. D'Souza said that the construction of parallel taxiways was his initiative in 2006 when he was the tourism minister in the state.
So what I had suggested was that there should be a parallel taxiway. Taxiway is not like a runway, it is a much easier thing to do. So as soon as the plane came off the runway, it could go via the taxiway to the apron. So people were not kept waiting. Now, this was the proposal that I had made at the meeting which was held in Parliament Annex, where the Ministry of Surface Transport was there, Ministry of Aviation was there, and the Navy was there.
He said that the Chief of Naval Staff, Admiral Suresh Mehta, had suggested to construct a taxiway from start to end point, which is estimated to cost around 100 crore and expected to increase the capacity of the airport to handle aircrafts three times its present status.
Now he suggested, Admiral Suresh Mehta, who is the chief of the naval staff and a son-in-law of Goa, he suggested to me that why don't you have from end to beginning, right from the end to beginning, so that even planes that want to take off, they just go onto the parallel taxiway and go right to the beginning. And then as the runway becomes clear, they enter the runway and take off. So there is a light plane waiting on the taxiway and not waiting in the apron and not waiting. So that made sense. He said if you did this, there were three times the number of planes could be handled at doubling.
Dr. D'Souza said that Mr. Patel has assured him to resume flights on the Dubai-Sharjah-Goa sector, which was cancelled earlier this year.
So I took up this matter also with the Honorable Minister yesterday. And in my letter today, I have also reminded him of that he promised me that he would restart the services between Dubai, Sharjah and Goa.
We'll spill into a short break. Stay with us.